All right, let us continue on our journey. Hey, Groot.
Good thinking. Get the watering sorted out before we go.
He looks so sad, swishing around in his robes.
What'd he say?
Groot wants to water the Grand Unifier.
Oh, right.
The Soaked Unifier?
The Grand Humidity.
Grand Humidity. And Peter's just like... Okay, I'll just...
Mantis! I've got so many questions.
Like, how the hell did you get off your planet?
I have so many answers. Like,
why'd you leave?
He's the means of production. Or, it's not just a rash. Or, yes, it is gluten-free.
Not the answers I was looking for, but I'm wondering about the questions.
What questions?
What happened on Lamentis after we left? You said some people would survive, but that doesn't fare super well for the others.
Many of the elders died. They didn't resist the invasion, but they would never accept the promise. It isn't their way.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Their sacrifice bought time for me and the Kotati to hide most of the others. They will emerge when the galaxy is saved.
So you're able to hide them in the caves. Hope you told them to stay away from the fog. You convinced Lady Hellbender to meet us on Maklu 4. You weren't even with us when we decided to go.
Actually, convincing her to go after you wasn't hard at all. But convincing her to hear you out? Whew, that was tough. I had to get all creepy mystical and spook her with warnings about what would happen otherwise.
You told her about the end of the universe, and she believed you?
Oh, no, not at first. But when I brought up all her precious monsters dying, she came around. Couldn't take that chance with her babies.
Well, I'm glad to have you with us.
Oh, good. Because you're not always glad.
Why not?
Well, sometimes I'm your ex-wife.
What?
I think she's pulling your leg, Quill.
It only ever happens the one time, but it's so funny. Aw, she says thank you for getting rid of Aiden Warsock. Apparently she likes me better.
Adam Warlock?
Yeah, him. She thinks I'm bleats. It translates weird.
Oh, okay. Hey, Rocket.
Hey, Rocket. Working on something?
I'm always working on something.
You're not listening to my tunes?
No, you turned the music on.
Then can I have my player back?
Why? You already got music playing.
Right, so you don't need the player to focus anymore.
You might turn it off.
Yeah, but...
What part of I need to focus?
What part do I need to focus on, Quill?
What do you need to focus on so badly anyway?
Something that might give us a way to get through the armada around Sacrosanct. Just in case Lady Skullsuit doesn't show up in time.
Nice. What is it?
You'll see.
Oh, well, great. That's just great, Rocket. Thank you. Okay, I saw Drax down here. It looks like he's pumped.
You know, Quill, spar with me.
I think I'll pass, Drax. Those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
I do not need to impress her. Besting the great Fin Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that would do it.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight. You know, since we accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him.
Do you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Raker's going down this time, Gamora. I promise you.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there. No matter what.
We will get her out.
Together.
Together.
Together. And I jumped to it. Alright, basically talk to everyone.
So, how was it riding along with Lady Hellbender? Did she have you try on?
bodily autonomy. We just talked. She asked about you.
She better not have said anything about me reaching my big size.
No, no. You only turn into Big Fuzzy in one or two fringe realities.
What?
She wanted to know if you'd give her your bomb recipe, though. She said you did a job on her throne room.
Only if she pays for it.
Only if she pays for it. Yeah, that's fair. Alright.
You're overwatering, Sir Groot.
I guess I could talk to Drax about the thing.
I tinker when I'm stressed.
Oh, wait, no, this isn't Drax's room.
Gamora meditates, etc.
Is this Drax's room?
I concentrate real hard, and sometimes I can see the birth of the universe. First, there's only one reality. And then, bam.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of shit I can talk about with Drax.
That's kind
of
cool.
Alright, you know, I think I'm just going to come back. You know what? We can't focus on that.
Practice hand-to-hand techniques.
Oh.
It's still weird when you say my actual name.
Oh.
I am getting used to it.
Wait.
We've come a long
Isn't this
way
the song that's playing on, like, the trailer?
Wasn't it what you were calling me back on my first mission with the team?
Yes.
Well, this is the crap he's into.
Bewitched Peter Quill. I could see no other reason he would hire an assassin for a protection contract.
Really? No other reason than magic?
Could also have seduced him. He lacks mental...
The final countdown. Don't worry, be happy. Yep.
Nice move there, Drax.
If I put my weight on my left foot, I have much better control over my right hook.
People always underestimate proper footing technique.
And of course, he has pretty much all of the Star-Lord
exactly.
stuff.
Weight distribution is crucial, especially right. with melee weapons.
Hot Morgoth's breath, you are correct.
Alright, not stopping again. Did I forget something?
No, I just want to look. You doing most realities? Thank you, Mantis. Thank you, Mantis. Okay, okay, quickly, change Groot to, oh. Change Groot to this. Oh, this is basically just the movie design.
Charges he found in the ventilation system.
If he hasn't used them yet, they'll probably be in a secret stash.
So the rodent does have a stash after all.
Wait.
Hey, Bug Lady, you see anything about this mission we should know about?
I don't see much. Or rather, I see too much. So many realities converging.
Does Lady Hellbender ever stand us up?
Only in a few versions. Usually when Star Guy does a bad speech. Oh, and also in one version where he grabs her butt.
Alright, let's do this.
Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woohoo! I'm gonna barf.
Is that the church? Yep.
And we're back. Deja vu.
Is it just me or that fleet looks twice as big now?
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
That's the biggest.
Rocket rocks and like, hey, that's my.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that going to take?
Too long?
No. We can't be too late. We got to save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
The fuck?
What are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels while the church is out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them toward the sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously?
Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here!
Jesus Christ. He knew he would react this way. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck is this blasphemy?
Alright, let's find a place to park. Look at those movies. Our deception is working.
Don't sound so surprised.
We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
Sorry, Quill. Chances are they're gonna blast it to pieces once they pin down.
Let's make sure the sacrifice counts.
Can we not call it that?
Last thing my mom gave to me. I mean, it is like a rightful thing to be pissed about, Peter. I mean, based on how you reacted in Volume 2.
Whispering, anyways. I know they're out there, but they can't hear us through the ship's hull.
Yet you're still whispering.
Because I don't want to be the one to flark it up if they can hear through it.
Is Mantis just gonna burp? The hell's Mantis?
Certainly, if they can hear us.
Wait, then how's the huddle gonna work? We need the music, man.
What?
Gorgon's breath. Whoa! Yes!
Bing, bang, boom has arrived, bitches!
Guardians of the galaxy, stop hiding! The monster lords of Sacnoth 9 hunger for battle.
We're not hiding.
You're sneaking.
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive.
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way.
How the hell are you breathing in space?
Eat, my children! Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
Oh, shit!
This is so metal. All right, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady's murdering spree.
Oh god, I can never get used to this.
That landing bays are way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risky.
Got a piece of that guy. Taking fire.
Boom. That one's toast.
Blades are useless out here, Peter Quill!
Took the words right out of my mouth!
Yes, guys, I'm well aware. You guys like your blades.
Try not to get shot, Quill.
Flying, this sucks!
Hurry up, Peter! The real
crap, that's a lot of turrets.
Kill him or dodge him. We gotta get through there.
Damn it.
We must make the most of this diversion!
I'm giving it all.
Yes, I'm trying, damn it! There we go. Huh? Why did we get this shit?
Mantis, you sure you can fly her?
Yes! Sometimes!
Maybe you should
Oh, crap. Oh, that is so... Thank you. Oh.
The hangar's wide open. They can attack from anywhere.
Remind me to go over the formation drills again. Really missing my dudes right now, Rocket.
We get out of this alive. I'll make you a new one.
Come on.
How are we supposed to get him? Church guy keeps healing him.
Grapple more, bud. This will be our glorious final assault for the church.
Unless they've got another backup plan. Been too long since I blew something up.
There we go. There we go.
Is this really the most efficient path?
How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the Orla?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith, Scott, beaming into this place.
Warlock hates Magus. He already evicted the thing once.
Maybe they made up. You booted me and Groot, but here we are.
I did not. You left.
My point stands.
No. My point stands.
If Magus had returned to Warlock, he would have been here to greet us.
There goes all the battles.
Mantis, no spinning! Why is she spinning?
Don't worry about my flying. Just worry about your shooting. We'll meet you people soon.
Already here, Mantis.
Oh, say hi for me.
Celestial McDonald says.
Mantis says hi. Oh, Jack, sorry, did that joke.
Millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Hellbender keep most of them busy outside.
Door's flarked.
Scott, we need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
I am Groot.
Drax, Groot thinks you should have saved your hunt marker for this place.
There is no need. We conquered the unconquerable Foom. We have rendered ourselves invincible.
mid-security holic.
We are being watched. Say hi to the church, Cam.
Are they still mad at us? Okay, okay. Sorry we left such a mess last time we were here.
No, we ain't.
Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
Who's probably crushed half the armada by now?
Come on.
Think they'll tell us where Warlock is?
They are nothing but promise steel tusks!
We win! We get first dibs at all the salvage, right?
Let's cross the finish line before we start dividing the spoils!
Stop the sword, brute! Bust out the sword!
At least Mantis hasn't crashed the Milano!
I believe the insect witch will prove quite capable as a pilot!
We made another mess!
Alright.
Brute's right! They started it!
It's a bit cold, so they've gotta have janitors!
Good, here comes the cleaning crew.
The spill is back that way, boys.
I do not believe these people are janitors.
Move it out of
the guys.
You guys
are pretty controlled role. For the pug lady, I mean.
Send it that way, Drax.
Let loose, Rocket!
Think they'll tell us where Warlock is?
Don't think they're out for much.
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a goner, man!
Throw that, Drax!
I kinda wanna know how they make so many uniforms in such a short time!
Right? Learn a bit, Sergeant Taylor!
You're welcome!
I can always count on you, Gamora!
We win! We get first dibs at all the salvage, right?
We win? We're taking a vacation!
Watch back, Peter!
There we go!
You said it, bud. They are gonna throw everything they got at us.
And we will dodge it!
Which one?
The one under the tape. Oh, now it's yellow. Now orange again. Yellow.
Just ignore it, Mantis.
Put tape over my warning lights?
They're distracting.
You just lost your tape privileges.
It's my tape.
You just lost your tape privileges, Quill.
Soon Lady Hellbender will dismantle this vessel, piece by burning piece.
I would love to see that. But from the outside.
Yeah, let's not be here when she does.
Is this really the safest route?
Lord, no! But safe ain't my top priority right now! Well, I bet you could pull up the rest of them floor panels!
Oh, crap. All right, guys.
Thank you.
Okay, come on. Don't jinx it. Yakimar, don't jinx it. Oh. Well, we got an army.
Go get them, guys.
Scott.
Great. Now what?
Where is he?
Ah, got him. Golden Boy's this way. Come on.
Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship
that's
this
cool.
Big we needed for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool.
Hang on.
How are we breathing?
Okay, go, go, go.
This is awesome.
Yep. Signal's coming from somewhere inside that giant freaking rock. Yeah, that scrap heap's taking pot shots at our monsters.
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill.
Okay, we got this.
Test your metal.
Punch it, Drax.
Your trick is to defeat them before they defeat you.
We're good.
Valhalla
was a noble death.
Mantis, how's it going up there?
So many dead.
Just hold on, okay? We're making good progress.
Fix that cuckoo non-performance car!
Like fish in a barrel!
There we go.
What? He wants to know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't get what he's saying.
He knows we bury our dead.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through. We're in a rush, apparently.
Try your blasters, Peter.
Let's keep pushing forward.
Fira will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
Of course you wouldn't let him, you big lug, but what if she don't give us a choice? Not
got
to be insensitive or nothing, but there's something very, very wrong with that kid.
I'll take care of
Groot.
It.
Even if it means...
I'll take care of it.
Thanks, bud.
Any bets on what's down there?
No.
Better than being exposed here.
Guys, it's not too late to surrender.
Awesome.
You drop your glasses and we'll call it even, okay?
Heads up!
Right!
Come on, come on, come on. I'm trying.
I see him, Groot. Watch out! That one's you owe me one, Quill.
What is next, Peter Quill?
Save your ammo. Rid the street.
Let us resume the full force.
You're fired. That one's volatile.
Gotta get rid of the floaters.
Take down the float. Don't make them the habit.
I knew you had my back. Coach is using his team members!
He must eliminate
And Drax was the one that
us all together
and kept us together.
Again, sir.
Boom, bop, beep.
Thanks, Foom.
I believe this is your...
Yes!
Epic, 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 right here!
Yeah! Yeah!
They all look at him like, god damn.
Yes!
Are you gonna be okay?
That was just so...
That was just so...
Metal?
Yeah! Fucking love that. Alright, move.
Back, Will.
You were the one who chucked it into space.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done.
I got this.
Back into a hole. Hooray!
Like holes.
Ah, great. Two robots. That's perfect. Okay, that's fair.
And she's literally writing.
Guys, come on. In my opinion, she's an honorary member. Yeah!
Now that was unexpected. Fortune favors us. We were not sucked into the lethal void.
Unless Breaker shuts off the gravity.
Just have to hope he's too busy with the ritual to think of it. Are we sure Warlock's all the way over on the other side?
Yeah, as long as we keep moving forward, we're going the right way.
We have found purpose. We will not die here. If we do, we'll see you at Toth. Correction, I will see you at Toth.
This is it.
Oh, well, perfect. We have a fucking army to go after. Oh, great. Wait, something gonna happen? Is that the... Yeah! Goodness of good boys!
Cosmo, is that you in there?
Da, spasiba, Guardian of Galaxy.
Yay!
We're helping Cosmo shake away promise. He is no longer chasing stick that is snake. And look, Cosmo is bringing nowhere.
Yeah, we noticed.
And family. Say privit, my pops.
It's good to have you back, buddy.
Ha! Cosmo is very much like filthy fleas. You are thinking he is gone until he is biting on your ass.
He's such a good boy.
Yeah. He's biting
Cosmo
on your ass.
Now we give these brain fleas the bites they deserve. Attack!
Yeah! This is awesome. I didn't know nowhere could even move, but still.
I had no idea nowhere could fire death beams. This is sweet.
And that dog has his paw on the nuke button. I'm gonna have to be nicer to him.
Please tell me they do that in Guardians. In Guardians Volume 3. Please, please, I'm begging you. They technically own nowhere, right?
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
I've only got one of his arms. I'm dying to complete my collection.
Wait. What's that?
Crap, 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 crap. Ooh. Well, at least we're going to it. Look at Groot. Like all the important bits or the stuff that hurts.
Accelerating.
Of course you think it's fun.
Watch out for debris.
It is a good thing my skin is so resistant. Hope I don't tear my pants.
Only suckers wear pants.
This better lead somewhere solid.
Is that the reason why he was like pulling up his pants in like Guardians 1? Oh, cool.
We're here for Adam Warlock. Just bring him to us and we'll let you go.
Hey, listen.
Wake up! You are being deceived!
It's pointless! They won't hear you!
Bumps away, Rocket! Is Nicky really down here somewhere?
I mean, it's entirely pointless, but still.
I know! It's like they want me to keep blowing them up. And I gotta admit, every time they go splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill.
We only lose if we...
We are painting the battlefield right now, Rocket. In so many shades. But... we're too excited. This love fest, this dazzling euphoria, it'll all disappear.
Who's with me? Today, I am.
Oh crap, I actually got that? I thought it was like, wow.
Smoke them, Rocket! Put their lights out! Are we sure this is the way to Warlock?
Laws of acquirement in open space. If you're attacked unprovoked, you have the right to claim the battle spoils.
We have definitely provoked them.
They provoked us first, lots of times.
How would we even know? I've seen
nothing but crazy smart guards running into dive!
come on, come on, come on.
Great idea, bud. If we pull this off, we should come back here and fill up our cargo hold.
Sell the ore on the black market? Payment for a job well done?
Well, we ain't making that jump.
Peter's got this.
He does?
Peter Quill possesses the magical weapons.
There we go.
Let's keep it down. They don't know we're here.
Your safety inspectors, present your documents and we will judge their accuracy.
Awesome.
Blam! You have failed your safety inspection.
They're dead, Drax.
Correct.
You know what to do, Quill.
What if Rigger and his forces are perceived as martyrs?
By who? Any church member has already accepted the promise.
Come on.
You may have a point, though. Cults don't just go away. Thanos still has worshippers.
One last time.
Rocket, let's prep for the big game.
Let's do it smart. This may be the last chance we get.
And I basically can't do any of it.
You don't pay me enough, Quill.
Okay, I think I'm ready to end this.
You and me both. What the?
Well, there's Adam. Hello, Adam. Say, how'd you get your ass kicked by someone that's not, like, as...
Speaking of Goldilocks, he should be right on the other side of that giant murder bot army.
You've gotta be kidding.
I'm not.
They've got it locked down with a faith shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
Yeah.
It's worth a shot.
Oh yeah.
Universal Church of Truth
cannot be tolerated.
Lethal force has been authorized.
Surrender will not be considered.
Holy Scott, they came back.
Of course they did. Give them hell, world mind.
Guardians of the Galaxy, it is imperative
that you evacuate this vessel
before we fire upon it.
Hold that thought. Adam Warlock's on this ship.
Incorrect. Adam Warlock perished
in the Galactic War.
He's here, alive. He is still alive, right?
The Church abducted the Golden God. We intend to free him.
You said it yourself. Adam Warlock is the only one with the potential to stop this.
Very well. We will focus
on reducing support forces.
For now. Act with haste,
Guardians.
Okay.
A little bit of a roadblock.
Step forward.
And witness the
yes.
full destructive potential.
Yes. Come on, do it. I'm ready. Holy shit.
Yes.
Holy
yes.
shit.
Holy crap. Your mind
is a powerful magician. It's alive!
Marty, it was!
Rockwood!
Oh, go wild!
Woohoo! This is way too much fun.
Yes! We have destroyed the giant robot!
They should have programmed it to beg for mercy!
Oh, Drax did shoot one.
Keep some breathing room, Drew!
Alright. Hey, Warlock, we're here. Ready to get rescued? Hold on. Yep. Warlock! Buddy! Oh, not buddy, but partner! Here, buddy. Come on.
There, the Warlock. Calling us ride down the gold chain.
Make sure you grab on good. The drone, not the chase.
Grand Unifier.
Scott, everyone down.
Finally come to confront the captive. Castigate him for how far he's fallen.
Shut your mouth for once.
Clear shot.
Don't.
We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on the very eve of our ascension. To what? Take everything from us once again?
Me? Tell me what I ever took.
My faith, and not just mine. You abandoned your flock, the very church you helped me build. You let us believe our God was dead, and with you, any hope of restoring those we lost.
I thought that...
You promised me my son!
I promised only partnership. You sought subjugation. My mistakes were many, but your mania is not among them.
Enough! Enough of this! The true divine vessel awaits. You're nothing but a husk, a faded shadow.
But even you will feel the light.
Hear me. Halt this horror. Raker!
Hey, hey, Warlock, we're here.
Guardians, breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Yeah, we're aware.
Can you bust him out?
If I gotta.
Let me guess. Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There's little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon, feverous faith will flood Raker's fledgling and feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen. We're gonna shut it down together. Right?
Right.
Right.
Okay, let's go, people.
Come. Time dwindles as we dawdle.
Look at it.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
Don't tempt me, Rocket. I'm very much not in the mood for his bullshit right now.
If Magus finds physical form, its insatiable cravings will consume all of creation.
Unless you eat Magus first.
A severe simplification. We must excise the entity gripping the girl.
But how much of Nikki will remain?
If her light lives, it lingers lost, dissolving in a dream discarded.
A pleasant dream, until it is not.
Drax completely bought into the promic.
Well, end of the world here, remember?
Hurry, go!
I was ahead of you, Rocket! Oh, that's bullshit. That's bullshit, man.
Rejoice! You made it just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier. I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
Okay. Your mom's dead, accept it. Oh, that ain't good. Novacore. No, not Fing Fang Foom.
Through your pain! Fulfill the promise!
Monster!